Good morning, everyone. And when I say good morning, I mean good night because it's 2 a.m. I also have pimple patches on my face, so never mind that. But I'm going to surprise Brady. I had this planned for 2 months. He has no idea. At least I think he has no idea. This willing vessel driving me to the airport at an ungodly hour.
We're not sure what Brady's gonna be doing at the time that we get back home, but his dad painted a big box. I'll put it picture right here, and I'm gonna jump out of that box. Like, they're gonna tell him we got you, because his birthday is next week, and they're gonna tell him we got you something for your birthday, but it came early or something like that.
It's my Uber driver's fit.
Alrighty, bye, Mom.
Wish me luck.
We'll be fine.
Okay.
Tell the vlog bye. I landed in Dallas. Still have pimple patches on. It's 7:09. I board my next flight at 7:45. And I land at 9:20. So he's probably gonna be up on this second flight. He's gonna wake up. So I'm getting Wi-Fi, so his text will deliver to me when he wakes up. Got me some cashews. He's gonna make fun of me that I brought my Stanley, but I don't care. I can't wait to see him. Oh my gosh. This is gonna be my first vlog with him, so y'all get to meet my bestie. Okay, I'm going back to my Odyssey. I'm people watching. I'm so nervous. Like, I get butterflies every time I can see. His mom is here.
Hey, you! I'm so excited.
Hi. Okay, here's an update for y'all. I'm with Sister Amy. She's currently in the bathroom, but she just picked me up. It's 9:30. We're gonna head to Neosho. I am so nervous. I have like knots in my stomach. I'm jittery. I'm so ready to see him. There's the box. Oh my word. What's up, big dog? All right, we're with Dad Weddle.
What's up?
We got the box in the back. That's where I'm getting in at. Amy's going back to the house where Brady is. She has to get him presentable for a vlog. Well, the surprise is ready to go, and we're waiting on Brother Weddle.
I was gonna ask
to
her
get
for
his
a bow.
Stuff
should
together.
I, should I go ask her for a bow?
No, no.
She'll give me one.
No, it's okay.
We just
got to go ahead.
Drop in the box. He ain't gonna think somebody's in here.
Oh. Okay. The cause of death, climbing into a box. Oh gosh, there's a bee. I'm not even kidding, there's a bee. I'm not getting in a box with a bee. Oh my gosh. Oh god. Okay. Oh gosh.
Like, oh my god, he's kidnapping her.
Help! Oh my gosh, the bee is right above your head.
It's on my hand. Are you ready?
No. Okay, go.
Here it goes.
Oh, it's not that bad.
No, we got really, plenty of room.
Yeah, it's really not that bad. Oh my word, I'm so nervous.
Alright, I'm gonna scoot you back.
Okay. Perfect.
When I shut my truck off, you can reposition yourself to however you want to stand.
Okay. Okay.
That way you can jump.
We're out. Like 30 seconds from his house. We're 30 seconds away. Here we go. Oh my gosh. He's trying to figure out how to roll his window down already now. Hey.
What's up?
What a dude, dog. Oh my gosh. I could pee myself. I better get down or he'll see my head, huh? I already get nervous to see him when I'm not in a box, so. I repeat, we are at his house. Oh, 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 oh.
Schnauzer?
I said, you really think a Schnauzer or Abby when Dad's got coffee?
I need help carrying this in, though. You don't like it when you take it back. I just don't want to haul it. I just don't want to haul it in.
You don't absolutely.
If
love
you don't
it.
Love it, then I'm taking it back. I'm not hauling it in, hauling it out.
All right. Go ahead and open it. If you don't like it, what tell me. Be honest with me. If you don't like it.
If you don't love it, take it back.
Surprise!
You're kidding.
What?
Take this thing off me.
What?
Hi.
I knew it.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
When did what?
Surprise. We did it.
I'm not surprised. What? I'm so confused.
Pranked. What are you confused about?
Where did you fly in from?
I flew into Tulsa this morning.
Doctor's appointment.
Yeah, your mom went to a spring-filled doctor's appointment.
Mission accomplished. Yay.
Okay, what's your final review of the surprise, Brady?
To be completely honest.
He had no idea.
I knew it was coming. No, I really didn't have an idea. I was really surprised. But I will say, as soon as mom and dad said that.
You did wish it was a schnauzer or whatever.
I said, it's in a big box, and if you don't like it, we could take it back. I was like, okay, it's definitely Abby.
No. Your soul left your body.
Well, because I was like, it's probably Abby, but then I was like, there's actually no way it really is Abby.
Please, and I come.
Bye, Anthony.
He's such a gentleman. He always opens my door, so I'm going to lock him out. You had to say the magic word.
You're really...
Like, it was fun having you here the first 5 minutes.
Good morning. Me and Brady are going to Seven Brew. Holiday. Per Queen's request.
I just wanted to kind of like chill.
Watch the camera. I've had pimple patches on this whole video.
Sister Amy, what are you doing?
You're getting it without me. She said, I'm gonna wait for you.
Is this
we're
sweet?
Wearing a Seven Brew.
Okay, yeah, let's do that.
You want small? Put your seatbelts on, please. Thank you.
No. No, thank you, sir.
No.
Yes,
no. You too. So.
Okay, babe, tell them what we got.
All right, so. I got, so Abby got the blondie is what it's called.
Oh gosh. I got a blondie with.
Start over.
Okay. I got, you want to say?
So.
To the camera.
Okay. So she got what's called the blondie. Don't know what's in it. It's probably just a bunch of sugar and cold foam. And then I got what, it's a hot German chocolate. So we're about to try it.
Not to be a hater, but that actually sounds bad. Like, it actually sounds gross.
Oh, I'm sorry. I should have got a bunch of milk with ice in it and charged $14 for it.
You should have. You're missing out.
This is so delicious. Try it.
Cheers.
Try it.
I don't like chocolate. You know this.
It's no ordinary chocolate.
I can't get it.
It's gonna make you boop.
I've already tried yours before.
I think you forgot how good it was. 10 out of 10. This has been my favorite coffee ever since I tried it. Like, nothing else has topped it. And it's only in...
Disclaimer, she doesn't know good coffee.
That's actually a slap to your face because you're the one who introduced me to it.
Because it was the only place I've been.
The last time I had it was MAC because I was in Arkansas. And the time before that was September when I came here. I can only get it when I come here. More of the story, that's the only reason I come here.
Let me do honey mustard and Chick-fil-A sauce.
Grilled with 2 Arkansas pepper, 12 cut nugget, a mac and cheese, a sweet tea, 2 honey mustard, and 2 chicken.
Me and Brady got crumble. We're about to review them for you guys.
Well, that's not my problem that you're 8 feet tall. Can you open this for me, please? Thank you.
The perks of being strong.
I loosened it so you could look strong.
We're going to review the cookies. Here's what they look like. So tell us what they are, Abby, starting with...
This is churro. This is a triple chocolate chunk. No, I think that's like sea salt chocolate chip. That's triple chocolate something. That's the mystery cookie, which I'm assuming is s'mores by the looks of it.
Gotta be.
This is peach, and this is peanut butter cup.
Which one do we want to start with?
I think we need to save churro for last, because I think that's going to be the best. For all you OCD people, you'll like this. I actually think peach one's going to be the nastiest.
I low-key tasted the peach one, and it's...
Bruh!
I had to lick it off the knife! The knife.
You're a cheater. Stop! You're gonna know what all of
Did
them
you see
taste
that? She
like.
She hit me while the knife was in my mouth.
You're gonna know what all them taste like, you cheater.
Yeah, what's that thing called whenever they give you
cheater.
A trachea thing?
Intubation.
I'm gonna be talking like this for the rest of my life.
Bruh, you've already tasted 3 of them, and I'm actually about to get mad at you for this.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, the churros.
Ow! Punk.
Let's start with this one, okay?
No, we're gonna continue since he's already ate 3 of them.
I have not. I licked. I licked the knife. Okay.
I'm feeding this to ask me to hold on.
No. All right. On a scale of 1 to 10, I mean that's chocolatey, so
it tastes like a brownie.
Yeah. On a scale of 1 to 10, what do you think? 7?
3. I don't like chocolate.
Alright, she's going to give it a 3. I'm going to give it a 7. Because it's, you know, it's... Everyone likes chocolate, so 7. And then... Chocolate chip with some salt on it. I'll give it a... Probably better,
5.
Probably better warm. I'll give it a 5.5. Uh-huh. All right, so this is...
This is peanut butter cup.
I'm not a big peanut butter guy, so I'm gonna go...
Oh.
I'm gonna go 5 on that one. That's super peanut buttery.
Mm-hmm.
That's like...
I'm gonna go a solid 0.5. Actually, 0.3. The more I chew, the less I...
Peach cobbler. Pretty solid. You're not gonna like it because you're weird. Go for it.
This looks like a loogie on a piece of bread.
You don't like it that much?
-5. That's okay. All my fingers can go.
I like it because it's different.
I don't like peach.
It's different, it's tasty, and I like peaches, so I'm going to say... I'm going to say 6.7. It's good. I like it. Okay, s'mores. I know I'm going to like this one. S'mores. Here we go.
You like so much chocolate. I don't like that much chocolate.
Yeah.
That's where it's at.
That marshmallow is really good. You like that? I'm going to give that 8.3. It's pretty solid. What do you think?
I'm going to give it a 7. It's good. Whoever made this weekly menu did way too much chocolatey stuff together. Do you think?
I mean, that's like, when you think of a cookie, you think of a chocolate chip cookie. Mm-hmm. Eat that whole bite, because that's probably going to be your favorite.
I'm gonna try it. Mm-hmm. BMS boy, I broke my spell. That's so good. Give her a bite of this. Give her a bite.
Mm-hmm.
That's my favorite one so far.
That's a 10 out of 10, boy.
Uh-huh.
That's that churro, son. All right, blog.
Dab on.
Damn.
No, I haven't seen anything. Sissel Weddle made us some breakfast.
Look, here it is.
On my fine china.
You
did? I thought I'd tell you that.
Get that. This is Savannah.
Hi.
And what did you draw me, Savannah?
Turkey.
You want to describe it?
Thanksgiving turkey.
No, like what is it's green eyes.
Yeah.
It's green. Is that the little
yeah.
flappy thing?
Yeah.